Hey, what's happening this beautiful Monday morning? Say good morning, Pastor Keith.
Good morning.
And I am Pastor Vicki Winterode, and we are with Monkey Pod Tree Ministries, and our YouTube channel is Monkey Pod Tree Ministries. And we are headed to the dentist, but this is the west coast of Oahu. We live on the west side. And our dentist is about, I don't know, 10 or 12 miles away. So I'm going to make the video on the way. Today is August 7th, and the title is His Will. And it's out of Faith Food Devotions with Kenneth E. Hagin. And you can buy your own copy on Amazon for about $20 if you want one to follow along, because I do this every day. Okay, so His will, and the scripture verse is Colossians 1, 9 and 10. That ye might be filled with the knowledge of His will in all wisdom and spiritual understanding, that ye might walk worthy of the Lord unto all pleasing, being fruitful in every good work, and increasing in the knowledge of God. You know, I really think that is where the church is right now. We're really praying for more revelation. We're getting more revelation. And we're learning to talk this scripture out loud. Speak it. Declare it. Confess it. And that sends the angels to do the work. And we're finding out we are participants. We aren't just passive bystanders watching God do His will, because He's in control of everything is what is taught. No, we are part of what happens. He does it through us on the earth. So we have to be in tune to Him. We have to be listening. We have to be getting revelation and direction from Him. And we need to be in action, doing the word, not just hearers, but doers of the word. So there's my little preach for the day. Kenneth Hagin goes on to say, it is dangerous for the spirit-filled Christian living under the new covenant to put out fleeces. Oh, that's interesting. This fleece business is the realm where Satan is God. Ooh, that's 2 Corinthians 4:4. When people pray, God, if you want me to do this, then have this happen. That's a fleece. And Satan can move in the sense realm. But God has a better way of leading His children than by this hit and miss method of fleeces. It was only after I came over into Pentecostal circles that I heard about fleeces. While I was pastoring one church, the board of another church asked me to try out to be their pastor. I preached for them, and driving back home, I put out a fleece. I said, Lord, I'm going to put out a fleece. Here it is. If that church elects me 100%, if I get all the votes, I'm going to accept it as your will. They elected me 100%. I moved there and I got fleeced. And they got fleeced. Both of us missed God 100%. As I look back, I realize that I had a check on my spirit all the time, but I didn't listen. So that's how God leads us, is through our inner witness. My husband, Pastor Keith, always says, follow your peace. Sometimes when he has like two or three different directions he could go, he'll pause and he'll imagine going in those directions one at a time and see about how peaceful he feels about that move. And that's really a good idea, to just imagine doing whatever it is you're wondering about you should be doing, and then see if God's peace goes with you while you imagine that. So we have a confession to say today. And I'll say it once, and then I'll say, and then my husband will say it out loud, so you can say it out loud with him if you'd like. I pray that I might be filled with the knowledge.
I pray that I might be filled with the knowledge
of God's will in all wisdom and spiritual understanding.
of God's will and all wisdom and spiritual understanding.
That I might walk with, that I might walk worthy of the Lord.
That I might walk worthy of the Lord.
Unto all pleasing.
Unto all pleasing.
Fruitful in every good work.
Fruitful in every good work.
And increasing.
And increasing.
In the knowledge of God.
In the knowledge of God.
Amen. Well, God bless you. I hope you have a wonderful Monday in the Lord. And we are going to be starting an exciting workshop this fall, a Bible study on the finished work of Christ. I encourage you to go to Wendy J. Clark's YouTube channel, Speak It, and look for the playlist of 5 videos, The Finished Work of Christ, and watch them. And we're going to do a workbook with that on Zoom Bible study starting this fall. And if you're interested in being a part of that, send us an email to monkeypodtreeministries@gmail.com and put, and put in the subject box, The Finished Work of Christ. And we'll be in contact with you and get you on our list if you want to be on the list to be on Zoom. The Zooms will be videotaped, recorded, and we'll have them on our YouTube channel. So if the time that we set for the Zoom Bible study doesn't work for you, you always can catch up later and watch the video on YouTube, which is awesome. Okay, have a beautiful Monday. God bless you. Aloha.